shrug us off our shoulders, we don't do what they told us. So I don't wanna be another face in the crowd. So I can't slow it down, no. So I can't slow it down, no. They write us off and say it's just another opinion. I'm tired of trying to fit in when I'm one in a million. So I can't slow it down, no. No, I can't slow it down, no. I'm never gonna follow just because they say so. I'm never gonna let go of this high. I've already hit the low. Started, I'm done with waiting for them, cause my ship is departed. And I can't slow it down, no. No, I can't slow it down, no. I'm never gonna follow just because they say so. I'm never gonna let go, let go. They won't win this fight. I've already hit the low.
Right here is my time for party. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, all this excitement is awesome. But really, what matters is when you're on the field, okay, you play for the guy that's next to you. You guys understand that?
Yes.
Because we know our philosophy is all 11 guys for the football. Okay? We've been doing that for the past 7 weeks. Let's continue doing that. Okay? Remember those goals? If you do those goals and you succeed, you will win this game.
Teams, the team that's going to be successful is the team that stays together within that and continues to go down that same path together. So we can't be individuals. Tonight is not the night to be individuals. Tonight is the night that we strengthen our bond together on the field. Everybody understand
that? Yes, sir.
As we move forward tonight, okay, understand what it's going to take. Talking with the way we play. Let them do the talking with their mouths.